Hey, Monsoon Roofing, Brianna from Chipmunk SEO here, delivering the video as promised. In this video, I'm just going to cover a few tips on ways that you can change your site in order to get seen by more customers online and help grow your business. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is content. In Google's eyes, content is king. If you aren't talking about your service, you're probably not an expert. So Google wants to see lots of words on your website. The recommended amount of content is a minimum of 1,500 to 2,000 words on the homepage. On these back service pages, you're going to be wanting at least 500 to 750 words on each page, okay? There's two big reasons for that. You know, the first one, like I said, Google is scanning your website to see if you're a legitimate business. The more you talk about it, the more that they're going to say, all right, this person's an expert, and they're going to move you up on the rankings. The second reason is that the more content you have on your page, the more likely customers are going to search a term that Google will find on your page, so they're going to show you in the results. Okay, it's about keywords. So for keywords, you want to have 100 words of content for every one keyword. If you don't have a lot of content, you can't have a lot of keywords to get discovered for. I'm going to show you how the keywords kind of have an impact with your customers. Over here, I've searched up roofing company Phoenix. This is a keyword. Anything your customers search into Google is a keyword. So we scroll down, you're going to see Google ads. Go ahead and ignore those. You don't want to waste your money on them. People use ad blocker. Then you have the Google Map Pack. If you don't have this optimized, you need to get it optimized. Go to the Google My Business, enter in your business information, your hours, your contact information, add some photos, and then you're going to want to get citations. Citations are a fancy way of saying online directories. Basically like white pages, yellow pages, Yelp, so on and so forth. The more of those directories that have your company information, the more you're going to be seeing yourself move up the list here. And that's in combination with the reviews and those citations, okay? So continuing down here, we see the organic search results. This is where all the websites are posted. As you can see, the first website is Canyon State Roofs, and so I'm going to be using them as your competitor. Now, I know you service a lot of locations in Arizona. This is just an example for time efficiency, okay? If you guys want to dig more into it, I'm happy to do that. We're going to go ahead and take a look at your competitor, Canyon State Roofs, and see their website here. As you can see, they've got a bit more content, still beatable. I wanted to kind of show you a tool that I use to go back for my clients when I'm working on their websites and comparing them to their competitors. This tool lets me see the back end of everything going on with the websites. So first, we'll go back to your site, and then I'll show you this tool, Ahrefs here. As you can see, I have your URL entered in. Now, I'm seeing you have an uneven rating for your domain and your actual homepage. You're going to want those to be an equal 1-to-1 ratio, okay? Let's see. We've got 45 websites online that are referencing you guys 133 times. So a backlink, as you know, is something that you can usually click on to go to another site. That's the same process here. There's 45 websites out there that have backlinks for your customers to go and check you out. Now, here's the thing though. Not all of those domains are referring. You can see that there's 30 of them that are dofollow, which means 15 of the websites talking about you guys don't allow the customers the option to go straight to your website from that page. Okay, now you also are getting ranked for some keywords here. I'm showing 15. As you can see, a lot of the searches for your keywords, the Monsoon Roofing, you guys are number one in that because that's your company name. That's great. There's about 70 people searching that each month. So it's a great thing that you guys have that. But you're also going to be wanting to get ranked on the keywords like the roofing company Phoenix or roofing contractors Gilbert. This one isn't probably as pertinent because there's only 20 people searching a month, but you guys aren't getting any of that traffic because you're not showing on the first page of Google for it. So there's definitely work that needs to be done. If you guys are going to want to get seen for all of these keywords outside of just the name of your company, and you want to start having customers find you by looking up roofing services or roofing contractors, roofing company, you're going to need to start adding content to your page, okay? As we can see, you're getting low traffic here because you don't have a lot of content. I want to show you what your competitor of Canyon State Roofs looks like too. So we're going to switch over here. As you can see, they don't have an optimized rating either. But because they have a lot more content, a lot more referring domains and backlinks, they're showing up higher on the results. As you can see, they're getting a lot more traffic than you guys. So this is a huge reason on why you got to get that content optimized. As you can see, they're getting discovered for things like roofing maintenance, roofing supplies, and there's 100 people searching that in Phoenix, roofing supplies Phoenix. Okay, and being in the first slot, they're getting about 37 of that 100 for traffic coming to their page. It's really important that you guys are on that first page of Google, and you got to be thinking like your customers and the words that they would be using to search and try and find you, okay? They're not going to know about three-tab architectural torch down. They're just not going to know those terms. They're going to look up roofing company and roofing contractor, and then make sure that you are using your keywords to be for your specific locations. As we had seen here, there's some that, like roof maintenance, that has 1,700 searches a month. That's national. We don't know where those people are searching that word from. It could be Phoenix, but it very well could be Tampa. Could be Alaska. You don't know. So you want to be going for keywords that have your locations in them, okay? So that's about it in a nutshell. We kind of went over that you guys need to get more content on the page there so that you can start getting those keywords that you need. And you guys are going to be wanting to get that Google Map Pack if you have not gotten that optimized. And you guys should be good. Yeah, start getting that content going and let's see that Map Pack go up. You guys are going to see some more business if you implement these steps. I guarantee it. If you have any questions on how to implement it, I would love to answer them for you. Feel free to reach out. I would like some feedback on this video. Obviously, it takes some time to make these, but I'm trying to make sure I'm giving a value to the businesses I'm sending them to. So all feedback is very appreciated. Thank you so much for your time, and thank you for letting me send the video. You guys have a great day.